Here's how to export a course from Moodle. First, go to the course that you want to export, and then in the administration area, choose Backup. The first screen gives you a set of initial settings. Just leave everything exactly as it is. The Schema settings gives a list of everything that's in your course, and you can choose which things you want to export or not export. For example, I don't need the news forum or the general discussion to be exported. And if you have some really large files, you might want to not export them as well to keep the export size down. When you go to the next phase, you'll have a confirmation and review that shows the name of the file that's going to be created and all the things that are going to be included or not included. Then perform the backup. Depending on the size of your course, this may take a short time or a long time. Once it's exported, you can continue, and you will see in your private backup area the file that you just created, and you can download it. Now, if you're on Windows, you may have your browser set up to automatically download files to the Downloads directory or to your desktop. I'm not using Windows at the moment, so my download is set up to ask to save the file, and I'm going to save it in the Moodle folder that I've just created. And it creates a file with the extension .mbz, and you may need to know that when you try to import into Canvas later on.